Should be pretty lit.
And I asked them, have you said the same words to the president when you met him? And they assured me, yes, and exactly the same words.
Yes.
Mikhail Sergeyevich, вы нам что-то скажете сегодня утром?
Утром.
Сейчас.
Доброе утро.
Good morning. Good morning.
Какие ожидания у вас?
Я рад снова встретиться с господином президентом Рональдом Рейганом. У нас уже был контакт в Женеве. Я думаю, это был важный контакт. Теперь мы пришли к тому, чтобы продолжить контакт.
Мы живем в Норвегии, в середине вас. Что мы сможем ожидать с этого?
Я передаю привет нашему соседу, норвежскому народу.
I send my regards to our neighbor, Norwegian.
Mr. President, do you have any new proposals that you're going to make to Mr. Gorbachev while you're here?
We'll discuss all that between us.
Are you going to suggest a date when he comes to the United States?
Again, I'm not going to predict.
Mr. President, are you optimistic, Mr. President?
I'm always optimistic.
Does the General Secretary have dates for another meeting?
You know, we have lots of issues to discuss with the President.
What must happen here before you can agree to another summit?
We have already discussed that. I have nothing to add.
Я вижу смысл этой встречи в том, чтобы все-таки...
Желаю вам успеха!
То, что мы здесь будем делать...
I'm fine now.
Thomas had left, that must be the meeting's over.
Mr. President, have you made any real progress, sir?
We're not through.
Are you going to meet again, sir?
Yes.
This afternoon?
Are you going to meet again? Are you going to meet again regarding this one is
Mr. President, what's your mood like, even if you can't characterize the meeting? Yeah, but are you still optimistic? Are you still optimistic? Mr. Prime Minister, can you add anything to that?
I don't care.